this story in a poem that was put into a book. The poem is written by Clement C. Moore, and it was called Twas the Night Before Christmas. They have made it into a book, and the book just tells you what happens the night before Christmas. Somebody sees Santa preparing the presents for Christmas. So it's a classic Christmas tale. It's really good. You've probably heard it when you were a kid, and now you have some pictures to go along with the poem that you've heard.
I hope you enjoy.